Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Well, my first step was hanging out with this guy, my cousin Steven. He's 10 years younger than me and an athlete at pretty much everything he does. Well, he decided to introduce me to these one-wheelers, and I quickly thought I could be as good as him. Let's face it, I'm not. Not even close by a long shot. I was introduced to these sadistic machines in the city of Boston a few months ago. Pretty obvious my lack of coordination. But after 3 months, we met again in Long Island. Another quick refresher, and I felt like I was on top of the world. So let's make it interesting. We found a park. We could ride there and use the drone to video the potential accident that was about to happen. Yep, that's Steven, of course. Video me. Apparently, I need to just work on my ability to stay on the board. So you can see, the failure that happens again right here wasn't pretty. Well, let's look at it closer. What caused this? Overconfidence? Probably. However, I can't but help notice this universal handicap symbol right in the middle of the parking lot, which is basically the scene of the crime. One would say maybe the handicap guy tripped me? I don't know. Or is it a warning that you're going to be handicapped if you ride over this symbol? Either way, it got me. It got me good. So as you can see here, having a good time, all is well, happy, not so happy. Tragedy, about to happen, grimace face, not sure if bones are going to pop out of my skin, and finally, multi-impact. Yes, that's my skull. So I figured the quicker I jumped up, the quicker everything would be okay. A couple bumps and bruises, most significantly was my pride was shot. Ah yes, what was Steven doing? Laughing at me, of course. Sure enough, I embarrassedly told him to shut off the video quick. Let's face it, 53 years old, I probably shouldn't be on one of these sadistic machines, especially without safety equipment. But all in all, it's a good story. We finished the day with some New England oysters and beers. Hell, we'll do it again another time.